A man was being interviewed by a reporter on a street in Buffalo, New York, when an explosion sent a manhole cover soaring into the air. According to the authorities, the explosion was one of three caused by an underground electrical fire. The force of the blast sent the heavy cover about 100 feet in the air. Police evacuated the closed-off area.